demonstration is for an eye-level kettlebell swing. You're gonna get a kettlebell that's appropriate in weight for you to do this without extending your back too far. In a kettlebell swing, we wanna keep a nice flat back the entire time. You're going to do a hip hinge, which means I'm sending my hips back with a soft knee, and then I'm bringing them forward and squeezing my butt and quads at the same time as the weight comes up. It's more like a pendulum than a lift. We're literally going to swing.